Hey, it's Emily.
And Grandpa John.
And welcome back to You Know What It Is.
Otherwise, you wouldn't be here.
Exactly. Okay. Today, we're going to be listening to Catfish John by Bob McDill and Johnny Russell.
Yep. And,
just jump right into it?
Yeah. Jump right into
it. Okay.
Catfish John with Bob McDill and Johnny Russell. Catfish John is a song written by Bob McDill and Alan Reynolds, first released on McDill's album Short Stories in 1972. The song is credited with propelling Bob McDill into the front ranks of country songwriters. The song was subsequently recorded and released by American country music artist Johnny Russell. It was released in November 1972 as the fourth single from the album Catfish John. It reached number 12 on Billboard's Hot Country Singles chart. Song has also been performed by Jerry Garcia, the Jerry Garcia band Old in a New Way, as well as other musicians. Toots Hibbert recorded the song on Fire on the Mountain. Reggae Celebrates the Grateful Dead Powwow, a Grateful Dead tribute album. It has also been performed and recorded by Alison Krauss and the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. Okay, and I guess since Mr. McDill wrote it.
That's a funny name. McDill.
McDill.
What?
I don't know. There's probably a McDonald's joke in there somewhere, but I couldn't think of it. I'll have a hamburger with no McDill and no McLettuce. McPlease.
That was good. I had McDonald's today.
Okay. Mr. McDill is up first.
Oh, funny. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't go hanging round old Catfish John.
Let me dream of another morning and a time so long ago when the sweet magnolias blossomed, cotton fields were white as snow. Catfish John was a river hobo and he lived by the river bend. Thinking back, I still remember I was proud to be his friend. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't go hanging around old Catfish John.
Okay. Next up, Mr. Johnny Russell.
McRussell.
McRussell.
I start thinking about the pickle thing.
Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging round old Catfish John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. Let me dream of another morning and a time so long ago, when the sweet magnolia blossomed, cotton fields were white as snow. Catfish John was a river hobo living by the river bend. Thinking back, I was proud to be his friend. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging round old Catfish John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. A slave in the town of Vicksburg, traded for a chestnut mare, but still he never spoke in anger, though his load was hard to bear. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging round old Catfish John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be
okay. What'd you think about that one?
I actually really like Johnny Russell's version.
Yeah. I had it in my head when I was thinking about it. I think they both did a good job on it. You know, Bob.
No, I'm just kidding.
Well, Bob wrote it, and so let's give him the thing of he sang it like he heard it. Mm-hmm. I thought the opening was kind of weird with the up volume and then back down volume. I would have probably just, you know, I could see the up volume and leave it at that.
Oh, that's what I was kind of thinking. That's why it threw me off.
And it does. It sounds like the song's ending or something. Anyway, and I kind of like the banjo in it. It gives it a little bit. But, yeah, I would probably agree Johnny Russell's version is a better version. Johnny Russell, I like the a cappella opening. He has another song. He does the same thing, and I'm not quite sure it's a signature thing with him. I wouldn't say I wasn't a big Johnny Russell fan when I was younger, but I'm not quite sure I knew Johnny Russell. I think he's a very underappreciated singer. He's not amongst his peers. If you watch some of the some YouTube shows, Grand Ole Opry Family Reunion and whatnot, he was highly respected by his as contemporaries. I mean, you know, Bill Anderson and all those people were big, huge fans of his, but you don't hear him a lot on the radio anymore, even on some of the older stations like Willie's Roadhouse and stuff. So I don't know why, but I like him. I think he does some good stuff. We've got another song of his we'll do one of these days, and I kind of was Is going back alive? And forth between the two. No, he passed away several years ago. He, one of the family reunion shows, they talk about visiting him in the hospital and stuff, and you know, and anyway, yeah. Yeah, I like his. I wish you heard more of him. I don't, like I said, I don't know why you don't. Just, he has some really good stuff.
Redneck. I liked his. We're talking about Russell, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like his tone of voice.
Yeah, it's very smooth, isn't it?
It kind of reminded me, like, in the first part of the song, like the very beginning. Yeah. It kind of reminds me of Chris Stapleton.
A little bit.
Chris Stapleton or whatever. However you say his name. But, like, it reminds me of, like, that type of, like, he has some, like, soul.
But when you look at him in that picture, and then even when you see him when he's older, he was a big man. I'm guessing over 300 pounds, a big gray beard and stuff, and that voice doesn't seem to fit the body, I don't think. He was big in that. He was a big man in that picture. But, so he's kind of a little bit of a surprise when you hear him sing. He has a couple other songs, Baptism of Jesse Taylor, which is a really good song, and Rednecks, White Sox, and Blue Ribbon Beer is a good one that he sings. And anyway, yeah, so there you have it. Another great country song. Classic country song.
I was just
1972. Year we moved to Los Angeles.
Really?
Mm-hmm. The summer of 72, June. Missed the Sylmar earthquake by a few months. Thank goodness for that. Yeah. Okay, so anyway, hey, tell them what to do.
Right here.
You're close enough.
There will be a subscribe button, and right down here will be last week's video, and then again right here will also be another subscribe box button, whatever, to click. And don't forget to like and subscribe. I saw how many subscribers we have, and I'm very proud of us.
We had 116. Well, let me go back.
No, it
we
is
had 117. We had 117, then we had 116, and then it went back to 117, and then it went back to 116. So either somebody's going, you guys take too damn long to record a video, or there's a bot in there throwing, and YouTube finds those bots and will pull those likes out or subscribers out because they know they're just fake ones. But anyway, not very many views on our last few videos. We did really well for a while. We were on the recommended list. And
probably just because we had a three-week break.
Yeah, that could be it. We'll try not to do that again. Missy here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Is going out for a job, so we'll have to see.
I was going to say that, too.
Yeah, you could say that.
Stole my spotlight.
No, sorry. Anyway, depending on what, how, when, and our hours are, we may change our release date. We try to do them on Thursdays, and I don't know how we got started on Thursdays.
Well, they were asking me about like doing like a 6:30 in the morning to 1:30. So
she would be available if she's still awake when I get home from work.
I don't know how. I told him, I was like, I'm available for anything. Because what are you supposed to say? No, I can't do mornings. I don't wake up. So yeah. I just.
When I'm sleeping is in the morning.
Or I'm either awake at 6:30 and then that's my problem. Yeah. But yeah, we'll see how that all goes.
Some Saturdays I would come in and say, what do you expect? Yesterday was Friday.
What?
That was in my drinking days. You don't look so good. Last night was Friday night. What did you expect? And then Sunday they would say the same thing because I'd say, hey, it was Saturday night. Anyway, so hey, guys, thanks for tuning in, and we will see you next week with another classic country double play. Bye.
See you, Mick, later. Oh, I'm never going to let this joke down today. I'm Mick Funny. Okay. Mick Cut.
Mick Crack Up.
Mick what?
I'm Mick Crack Up.